Today on The Brief, quantum computing has been a promising technology for a while. But like many transformative generation changers, there's been a gap between promise and reality. That's not to say we haven't seen progress over the past couple of years. Researchers from IBM and universities in Canada and Germany have actually performed complex quantum calculations. D-Wave Systems will happily sell you a working quantum computer. And the US is investing over $1 billion to develop quantum computing solutions, all in the name of national security. At a high level, these are all important developments. But getting the right tools into the hands of software developers has been challenging. Until now. IBM has just announced the first ever quantum developer certification. The 60-question test allows devs to prove they can carry out a range of quantum-specific skills, from building quantum algorithm prototypes to executing code on cloud-based quantum devices. The certification only focuses on IBM's own Qiskit software development kit, though. So devs hoping to certify on any other vendor's toolset are out of luck, at least for now. But the real takeaway here is that IBM has taken a huge step toward legitimizing the quantum space. Getting developers on board is a major milestone in making quantum real, not just for the theoretical researchers, but for the mainstream of enterprise IT as well. To help you get started on your own quantum journey, check out our blueprint called Get Ahead of the Quantum Revolution. It outlines the key components of quantum capability, so you can get your organization on board and learn how to build a quantum computing roadmap to make your business more competitive. Because quantum computing is no longer a matter of if, but when. And thanks to IBM, that when is getting underway. That's food for thought.